As you can expect, life has a really nasty tendency to get really, really busy when you least expect it. It's not quite as demanding as a zombie apocalypse, but I have so much stuff to do at work, and virtually all my ST games at the moment are living in a box as I wait to move in a couple of weeks. It means I've not really been playing games of late. So, I don't know, let's play some random PRG I found off the internet. Zombie Apocalypse was a game that was originally released for the Amiga back in 1993. Now, for some reason, 10 years later, Stax decided to port it to the Atari ST as a public domain release. I'm not sure if there's some sort of cult following for this game, but I really don't get it. The game itself is a crosshair shooter where you simply have to kill as many of the undead as possible before they kill you. Like most zombie-related games, the ammo is limited, and you have to manage your shots. But thankfully in this world, bullets rain from the sky, and by shooting them, they magically get added to your clip. You can also use grenades, but I don't think there are many other weapons in this game, at least I didn't get any others. The biggest problem with this game is the lack of variety in terms of both the visuals and the gameplay. The backdrops are just black silhouettes with no animation or detail to them, and the foreground is just a simply drawn wall. The dead do have a lot more animation, and it's good to see that when you shoot them they do take noticeable damage. However, a headshot doesn't necessarily mean that you're gonna see damage to the zombie's head. It also doesn't help there are only a limited number of zombie sprites, so it regularly feels like the same thing on each level. Overall, the game just doesn't look especially appealing. However, it does look similar to the Amiga original. So if that was the original intention, then well done. But I would like to stress that both the ST and Amiga can do a lot better. Then there's the gameplay, which uses the mouse to point and shoot at the horde. The ST doesn't have a gun controller, so we're stuck with this setup. It's good enough for the mouse, however, just like I mentioned with my video on the Punisher, you kind of need a light gun for this sort of game, if just to give the game a little bit more marksmanship and challenge. So, overall, Zombie Apocalypse is a good port of the original, however, personally, I just don't like this game. It's just so repetitive and each level just feels pretty much exactly the same as the last, with another drab backdrop greeting you. It might be worth a quick play, but it's not one that I recommend coming back to. There are certainly better public domain games on the Atari ST. But nevertheless, let's get right into this and let's have a quick playthrough of Zombie Apocalypse.
Thank you. We'll be right back.